I make some potions? Oh, it shows up like this now. Four points. It's not a lot of damage. Teen health. Worsens your arcane fever by 2%, regenerates 14 health for 4 seconds. Right. What is that, a new dish? New dish, new potion created. So I'm getting 3 experience points for every one we make. That's awesome. Discovered effects, fortify health, increase arcane fever. Huh. About restore mana. 45 mana. And the same amount of experience here? 3 for each. Yeah. Wolf blood as well. The potion you want to brew contains lycanthropic agents which your body cannot handle. You can distill this potion to remove those agents while leaving its other effects untouched. Yeah, distill harming effects. We did it. We distilled. So it's just an option, basically. Alright. So if now, let's coat our weapon again. Okay. I don't see any wolf blood stuff going on, so. Being undead is a punishment from Malphus, which smites those who are pathless in life. They refused entry, etc. Souls. Well, I can't just go straight up the mountain. I have to go around. Oh, that's just a light. I'm like, what is that? A horseshoe? It's a bunny! It's on the other side of this mountain. I didn't go in there. Wonder if I should go in there next. See, the interesting thing, though, is because we found it on the outside. It's not on our map. Even though I technically discovered it, but maybe because we didn't go inside? Now I have... I can just teleport back. It's our last one now, but I might do that. Maybe. Oh no. Not yet. I've been here. Oh. What was I doing laying in the middle of nowhere? I've been in there. Here there'd be blood. And a partridge or something. What is it? I decided to steer clear of that when I was over here. It looked like trouble. Because once I come back and I'm all powerful and such, I'll definitely mess around with the stuff in here. I'm not liking the sound of the wolves. Okay. Definitely looks familiar. I know we can get back up here again. Yeah. Alright, maybe not this way. For all I know, there's probably a wa- Is this even the way we came? Okay, there's gotta be a better way than this. I fought spiders over here. Ugh. Okay. There's gotta be a way back up. I thought there was a walkway or something like that, maybe. Hold up. Maybe up here. Aha. Well, fill. Okay, good. This is what I was looking for. Meh. Coming to get you. I'm coming to get you. I'm coming to get you. So Finn's camp is over here. But Finn isn't here. I just feel like peeking over here. He just left his fire going and everything. Irresponsible. Okay. I'm headed towards it now, yeah. If I head past old damn lookout. I can't believe how long it's taken me to come back this way, guys. Hopefully it's still entertaining. Poor Carbos, and what's his name? Finn? Not... Oh, Finn. Ooh, spell tome for life absorption. Learning book? Elementalism? Finn Delirez. Yeah, he's the dead guy. It's the other guy that I was talking about. Look at these people's names. Jespar. Jespar I was talking about, not Finn. Now we're way back to the beginning episodes. Apparition is over here. That's what we heard. And of course I know that because I got a comment saying so. Are you the ghost of whoever was hanging out here? But my character doesn't know that. What do I do now? Oh, I have to use a net of souls. So I came back here, I just... Gotta make a net of souls. Which means I came all the way here for nothing, really. I just know where it is now. Ooh. Look at this. Morning air potion. Regenerates stamina. Protection from magic. Oh, I didn't see this. Attention. Beware, oh sorry, border of the protected lands. Behind this mountain pass there will be no protection against pathless ones. Travelers, beware of rockfall and assault. In that order. Well, I've removed the notice, so I guess somebody's not going to be able to beware shortly. I do wonder what's over there. I'd like to check it out, but we really need to stay focused here. Oh, look at that, a health potion. Every time I come by here, I find something different. An old vagrant hood. It's all like messed up in the blood. Oh, a petty soldier, I'm here. Take the sword, too. Oh, some arrows. Old vagrant gauntlets. A recipe for ambrosia. Oh, I have one already. Baldrus root and vin root. Well, I know we had vin root and I used it up, unfortunately. Ooh, got another ice claw. So we need to go into that abandoned shack, I think. I am 95% sure it has a phasmalist workbench.
Yeah, it's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
Should I tell it bad dog now? Because he keeps running around. It's the only interaction we can have with it, unfortunately. Where is this house? Is it this? Or is this Liliath's house? What'd that say? Okay. Still remember those rats. Surprised the hell out of me and almost killed me. Phasmalist workbench. Okay. Equipment? You do not wear a talisman. Okay, evidently we can't do... anything until we create a talisman. Hmm. I might just need to... This... It's a net of souls, okay. I'm pretty sure you have to make a talisman to do anything.
What's a beautiful day.
I'm not sure what which one I need out of these three. I think it's mentalism. Well, that's stolen. We're not going to be able to sell that.
From me.
Where did I put it?
Which one did I just drop? 4, right? Magic part 4. So I can sell that one.
Yeah, good pipe. Why is that stuff so
Oh, I can't pick it back up again with everybody looking at me, can I? That's ridiculous. I just want to sell that other book. Okay, so that's the one. All right. So that's stolen. Tome 3 of the Gods. Do I have another one of those as well? Sorry, guys. Just messing around with this while I try to figure out what to do about this. Yeah, that's not stolen. It's like inside the... the ground. I'm actually gonna sell this. Okay, fine. Just slide all over, as long as I can get you after. I just want to sell this other stuff. I need to find out what I need to make that talisman. It was Tome 3, right? So I want to sell the non-stolen copies, because I can't sell the stolen copies. Yeah. Off to the general store. Run, blessed. Watch, this guy doesn't buy books.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around here before.
I think he does.
Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Part 3, huh? You take that. There's an extra copy of that. You won't buy the path? Is that stolen? Have some daggers, some iron gauntlets. I have steel, which is better. You don't have enough to buy this from me. Oh! He's selling these other Myths and Legends books. Araldin the Wanderer. The Ash Widow. The Blind Miner I found. The Gargantuan Lizard. And the Steel Warden. And the Archer from the Steppe. Tales of the Unknown. The Blade Master. Well, that's Tales of the Wanderer. Tales of the...
Luck blessed.
But you have more money now. You can buy this thing now.
Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
He has more money than I do now.
Blessed.
Oh. What?
Mm-hmm.
So let's see if we can get this stuff back. Thank you. I like when my path is even. Alright. Arcana part 4. And the path tome 3. Stolen edition. Oh, I didn't even try to hide. I'm taking that. There's nobody around here, so.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah,
bad dog?
That should be it.
Bad dog. Are you a good doggy now? I'll take that as a yes.
Quack, quack, quack.
So I have three here, so I can sell three. Just want to make sure. I'm gonna put all these myths and legends in there. Now I got more stuff to read. Whoopee. Disciplines of magic, these. Oh! Oh yeah, put that in there. I'm not sure what I just put in there. Path Tome 3. Oh, you mean I have another copy that's stolen? I have two copies stolen. I don't need the other one.
Someday.
Here, kid, you want a book?
Go to Ark.
Read that.
Everything's supposed to be so huge and shiny there.
First, read the words that are all wordy over there. I guess I'm gonna hold on to the spell tomes until I figure I need them for something. This I can sell.
May your path always be even.
Yes, you've told me as much.
Oh, hello. I'm in. Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Thank you.
Luck blessed.
So where did I find out how to do that? How to make one of these amulets? Maybe I was mistaken.
Yes?
Maybe Net of Souls is a spell. Oh, duh! It's a spell, not a... Okay. I thought a Net of Souls would be something I had to fashion with the Phasma's workbench. Okay, allows you to see souls if the unlocked tier of Nettle Souls is high enough. Pay attention to the whispering noise to find them. Oh, brother. Running all the way back. At least every time I go by there, I find something new.